Oh, and before I forget, I think you dropped this back in Black Mesa. Good luck out there, buddy.
Medical systems engaged. Administered.
Thank you. still in danger.
Tearing up the railroad. Looks like you're gonna be the last one through. You're not the guy they're looking for. Poor bastard doesn't stand a chance. Calling in every CP unit in City 17. Now they're flooding the areas up ahead with manhacks. You better get going before they sweep through here.
Oh shit! Too late!
Thank you. Let's go.
what you're up against. Go on out. There, take that chopper down. You should be able to see where you are.
Thank you. see Eli right away. We've this way, Dr. Freeman. We're closing you. I'm just so excited to think that we've done. We've seen Eli.
Let's see.
Wife found
the last time.
Well, that's great.
You feel free to look around.
I get to have.
Take a look at this, Gordon.
I'll see
you in a little while.
So I see you've met. That's the old passage to Ravenholm. I don't go there anymore. So, here we are. The scrapyard. This is a gravity gun my father was talking about. You can call it the zero-point energy field if you really want to. It's designed for handling hazardous materials. The primary trigger emits a charge. You can punch stuff and send it flying. I found it handy for clearing minefields.
ugly!
It is you, brother. I apologize. But no harm done. My bullets are the least of your concern. Although they call me crazy, I care much for thou art my strength and
Patience, brother!
Greeted for me, brother. Here, quickly, brother! Almost there, brother! Follow me! Quickly, brother! Yes, my children, it is time. I think no worse of me. Hurry, while I hold the gate! Farewell, brother!
Thank you.
This steerable rocket launcher is our best bet for you. This will only anger it at first, but Colonel Odessa Cubbage, at your service.
Thank you.
Detected.
Free men will do what free men will have need of these for a while, so the path ahead. Gather them now.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ready.
Right. Over here.
Take care of yourself.
Here they come. gone.
You
Even without me.
Thank you.
Freeman!
Thank you.
Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers. The warehouse up ahead. Go ahead. He's relying on you.
Barney's your friend, aren't you? Maybe you can help him. I just trapped him up on that warehouse roof. He was going for a cache of grenades, but... now. Wait for me, Dr. Freeman!
Ah! Like that?
Good idea, Dr. Freeman.
Hey, everybody! Follow Freeman!
Hey, is somebody up there? Help! Help! Help me!
We thought we'd be safer down here. But we know this place is infested. The rest of them are head upstairs. Chance for the snipers.
There's an old building up ahead, a bank or a museum or something like that. It's the main source of danger in the town, thanks to a huge suppression device raining downhill from the roof of that place. There, let's go! So much for stealth.
We've been spotted!
First, we gotta get it. You're not gonna hurt that thing from down here, Gordon. We'll have to shut it down from inside. Get down! Great, I'll open this up. They'll be coming from the roof. If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time.
Thank you.
Whatever you say.
Try using the hoppers against them. Set some traps for them, Gordon.
Let's get moving.
Generator to go.
I'm sticking.
Dr. Freeman! Since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we can really move people through now.
Freeman!
It's a mess out there. This close to the Citadel. We turn the streets over to Strider.
Thank you.
So, this is Dr. Freeman. At last. I wish I could say this was a pleasant. Well, Dr. Freeman, under other
to blame, of course. My disappointment in Eli Vance and Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow over your unfortunate choice of career path. In a way, I suppose you could not have done otherwise. Who knows what seeds of iconoclasm they planted when you were young and gullible. But while they certainly share a great part of the responsibility for the recent troubles, it is you alone who have chosen to act with such willful disregard for humanity's future.
Foundation. I'm sorry.
Let's go.
Dr. Freeman, you really shouldn't be out there. At the moment of synapse as I teleport, this chamber will be bathed in deadly particles that have yet to be named by human science. Perhaps when I have the leisure to do the work myself, I'll name one of them after you. That way you won't be completely forgotten. When the singularity collapses, I will be far away from here, in another universe as a matter of fact. You, on the other hand, will be destroyed in every way it is possible to be destroyed, and even in some which are essentially impossible.
Great. Oh no, Reaper.
I don't know what you can possibly hope to achieve apart from your own annihilation.
Keep going.
Don't warn you, Mr. Skirtle. I could have told you that was pointless, Dr. Freeman.
Where did it come from? You're bluffing, Gordon. Don't listen.
Still with us, Dr. Freeman. Not for much longer, I think. If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose. Don't know what you're doing.